So we are to our final day of this 7-day prayer journaling challenge. Thank you for going on this journey with me, and I hope that you have been blessed and inspired and encouraged. And whichever of these exercises have been the most useful for you, I just hope that you keep on doing some of them and that they really help you to take your prayer life to that next level, which is kind of the basis for this next prompt that we have for today's exercise. So we're going back to the format of just kind of writing out letters to God. And today's prompt or question is, what would it look like if you had the prayer life that you've always dreamed of? And what I love about prayer journaling is that sometimes, yes, you're talking directly to God. Other times you're just kind of writing down ideas that come to mind, but you're doing that in a prayerful way. And you can do it either way. You can do it very much as a direct, God, this is what I would like my prayer life to look like. But I also think that it would be just as beneficial if you were writing, knowing that God's there, that he's listening, that you're in a prayerful spirit, but it could just be the prayer life that I would like to have is this. You know, there's so much leeway that we have in our prayers. It's not a formula. God is always there in our thoughts, in our daydreams. We can turn all of those into prayers with just the right training and focus on the things of the Lord, which I think is wonderful. So again, today's prayer journal prompt and our last one for the 7-day challenge is just writing out, what would your ideal prayer life look like? And as you think through that, be encouraging yourself and ask God to encourage you to know what it means and what you would need to do to get to that point where you do have the prayer life that you've always wanted. One more resource that I want to give you, if you have found these prayer prompts and these prayer journaling challenges helpful, we have an entire course on prayer journaling from Praying Christian Women. You can sign up at prayingchristianwomen.com/journaling. We'll do some similar exercises like we've done in this challenge, but we also are going to throw out lots of other ideas. A lot of them will be things that you can apply right away. Some of it will be kind of the theory behind prayer journaling, what to do if you're getting tired, things like that. So I really hope you join us at prayingchristianwomen.com/journaling. And so now we're on our very last journaling day, and we are writing about what our ideal prayer life would look like and praying that God would bring that to pass. We'll talk to you later.